chance! Don't you toy with me! Out of my sight! Why not? Out of my sight! Get off! Over here! Don't let me go! Get out of here! Yeah.
Goku, I think the whole planet's been wiped clean of clones.
We managed to defeat a lot of them, but it looks like she's been busy too.
Yeah, now we must be the only ones that are left on her plate.
Don't say it like that.
Good. We should all go out and say hello then.
Yeah, there's no reason to sit around waiting for her to come to us.
I can feel 21's gigantic aura coming from over there. Okay, let's go!
There she is!
So you're finally here! Well, it's about time. You didn't need to starve me. I've always been ready to devour you all.
Energy is huge compared to last time.
So, Goku, where do you want us to fight her? Any ideas?
Everyone, grab on to me! We'll be waiting for you.
What?
Where are we?
Looks like you're all in a pickle.
Oh, Supreme Kai! How'd you know that I would be coming here?
Well, hello. I was just watching you all. Oh my, looks like Earth's been targeted by quite the monster.
I'm so sorry, Supreme Kai, but this is the only place I can think of.
Why is it, Goku, that you and your friends always have to bring your fights here to my world?
What the... We aren't on Earth anymore?
No. If we fought with 21 on Earth now, there's no telling what might happen. It's an ideal situation. Because here, we can go as wild as we want.
Goku, really? This is the great idea you had?
You fools! The sacred world of the Kais isn't your personal playground.
No, I'm sorry. I'll make it up to you later.
You've never made it up to us once so far, even after all the trouble you've caused.
I guess you're right.
Hey, Goku, I'm a little concerned. Do you think 21 will be able to follow us?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure she'll have no trouble finding us. Whoa, that's incredible! How did you make it here all supersonic? I guess you really are ridiculously strong.
Oh, yes. I had quite the feast, and I saved all of you for dessert.
I'm not sure about that. I don't think I'm gonna taste like any dessert.
can't believe this. You really think you can beat me without feeding? You haven't eaten anything, have you? I knew it! How stupid can you be? Stop trying to act like a goody two-shoes and just eat like your heart is telling you. It doesn't just taste good. It'll also give you such amazing power. I don't want any of that. Oh, that's great. What a relief that is. Now I'm free to claim all these delicious morsels for myself. I'm going to devour every last one of you. Right now, it's snack time.
Did we win?
No, not yet.
No need to rush things. I'll make sure I eat every last one of you.
What in the... But she was all beat up just a minute ago.
Her healing abilities are off the charts. We need to destroy every last cell of her, or she'll just keep coming back.
Great. Another boo.
Well then, in that case, there's only one thing we can do. We'll have to finish this with a spirit bomb! Sorry, everyone, but can you all buy me some time while I gather energy? Everyone! Send me all of your energy now!
I'll fend her off. Whatever you do, please stay linked with me and fight!
Ready? Fight!
use this against me!
Enough!
You gotta be kidding me!
But we've used up all our power!
Goku, it's up to you!
Damn it!
18, please take care of the other soul inside of me. I owe them a great deal.
Oh, dear. Looks like we're a bit late.
Lord Beerus, what are you doing here?
Bulma said she'd prepare a feast for me, so I went over to her place.
You mean you weren't worried about this? The fate of Earth is resting on it.
Yeah? So where's that Android 21 right now?
They both got hit by the spirit bomb.
Looks like the bad one caught the spirit bomb, and then the good one just ran in after.
I see. She must have understood what the best course of action was. Due to her abnormal urges to feed, she would have surely become a danger again someday. Thus, she decided to end it all herself.
She sacrificed her life to protect the planet. It's not something anyone could do.
21.
Oh! In that case, we'll have to thank her the next time we see her.
Huh? Have you lost your mind?
Don't tell me that you want to bring her back with the Dragon Balls.
No. Using the Dragon Balls just wouldn't be right, considering how she sacrificed herself. I'll talk to King Yima. He should be able to reincarnate her.
What? You can actually do that?
I won't know till I try.
You're just making this up.
I doubt that he'll just nod his head and do it, though.
Well, I could just ask for you. After all, it's got nothing to do with me.
Perhaps all your hard work could make him inclined to do a favor for you.
Really?
But before you go and see King Yima, you need to go back to Earth and finish this.
Finish this? What else do I have to do?
You need to return whoever's in 18 back to their original body, don't you?
Oh, right!
So, I guess this is goodbye, huh?
It went by fast, but I really owe you.
Hey, don't be sad. I'm sure you'll meet each other again someday. I mean, I died like a couple of times and still got to see everyone.
Unbelievable.
So much for mourning the dead, huh?
I wanted to thank you so much for fighting with us. You're the best. Next time we meet, that is if you're up for it, we should have ourselves a friendly spar. Anyway, see ya!
Thank you. Thank you.